symbols.
The letters, pictures, lines, and colors used on the map are called symbols. Symbols are used to represent different features on a map. Symbols give more information in a limited space, make maps both easy to draw and easy to read, and help you find your way in an unknown area. Maps use a universal language that everyone can follow. The universal symbols used in maps are referred to as conventional symbols. According to an international agreement, symbols follow a common color code. Blue is used for representing water bodies. Trees, woods, orchards, and shrubs are usually colored green. Brown for mountains, green for plains, yellow for plateaus, red is for important roads. Now, let's see some conventional symbols.